Hi guys, this is a new board. It's version 3, and why it's version, what I've done to upgrade is we'll be mounting the BMS right there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to populate these five cells, and then I'm going to put four of these pins. I can't remember what they're bloody called now. Anyway, put four of these pins, one in each corner, and then we'll mount the BMS. First of all, we've got to prepare 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of the 9 cells. So let's get on and do that. Right, these should be cool enough to get rid of. Alright, so that's that one. Now we're ready to populate them in the board. Excuse me. I shall need that. And that. Because of this, I shall only be tinning the battery connections and not the BMS connections. I'm not pre-tinning them, as I said on another, in part 2 I think it was, might have been part 1, no, part 2 I think it was, where I tinned everything. Well, because of the way I'm going to mount this now, it won't be much good. So, and I think what I'll do is mount the pins first. And then that way I'm not trying to solder over the batteries. Excuse me. Okay, well, four of these individually. One. 2, 3, and 4. Put the little one down. Put the board on, solder it, and cut it off. Yep. Right. And what I'm doing, as you can see, I'm just holding the pin with my finger. I'm just going to drop a little bit of solder on to hold it in position. There's the first one. Come on, lock onto the solder. It's still loose. That's cutting. Perseverance is not only on Mars, it be down here too. You'll see the helicopter flight on Mars. Flippin' amazing, that is. Okay. Now let's see if we can get some cells mounted. I forgot the nickel strip. Just have a moment.